Hello there, my name is Chuck and this is Ariscapedia Marginalia. Marginalia is a term for those little notes, scribbles, or doodles that you would draw onto a page of a book. In this case, if something interesting or noteworthy comes up in Ariscapedia, then we're going to discuss it here. In the last video, we discussed how and why succulents get their colors. I've noted a few factors that would be the pigments, length of day, and the weather. Of course, my presentation and my research was revolving around climates with the four seasons like mine, and it was inevitable that people who don't live in such climates would ask me how to do it in their country. So I got a couple of comments from it, one from YouTube and one from Facebook, and here's what I have to say. Many countries, especially those near the equator, only have two seasons, and that would be the wet and the dry season. The four seasons aren't distinct and they tend to blend into each other. Now, because of that, you might not be able to achieve the ideal weather conditions, particularly the temperatures of having warm days and cold nights. But there is something that you could manipulate, and that's the length of day. So here's what you have to do. Take your plant, give it as much sunlight as you can possibly give it, but of course, make sure to do it gradually. You would need to acclimatize a plant, and what I mean by that is the plant needs time to adjust to full exposure, and the whole process can take weeks or even months depending on whether the plant is actively growing or not. And once it's getting enough sunlight, full amount of sun for your area, you would want to artificially shorten its experience of day, and you can do that by moving it into the shade or into the dark a bit early, maybe let's say 1 hour before sunset. Do this every day, do this for consecutive days, and this will make the plant think that there's a shift in the weather and hopefully produce much more anthocyanins. So in summary, give the plant as much sunlight as you can possibly give it. That would force it to produce as much sugars as it can. Then artificially reduce the length of day by putting it in the shade earlier than sunset. This would make it think that it is autumn. It should kickstart processes like narrowing the leaf nodes, which would clog the sugars, trapping them in the leaf. And as they break down, this would produce a lot of anthocyanins. The presence of anthocyanins should give you all those colors. And once again, this has been Marginalia, where we discuss interesting points that were raised in the last Ariscapedia video. If you haven't seen it yet, click here to view the Ariscapedia video on how succulents get their colors. You might learn a thing or two. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.